Stop. Before you even think, not another AI tool? Well, I'm going to tell you that this tool is so practical that it's worth getting. It's going to save you time by generating AI prompts faster than going to ChatGPT or any other tool. So let me tell you what I'm talking about right now. The tool that I'm talking about is called Voila, and the reason I'm making this video is to show you how practical it is to use Voila. I like the browser extension, and it saves me a ton of time instead of using traditional ChatGPT or other AI systems. I don't have to go copy and paste and then generate prompts for that. For this, it's super easier. So it's a browser extension that jumps like this, or if I hit Command M or Control M on Windows, it'll give me this prompt. But that's not what makes it really practical. What makes it practical is that I can select the information. For example, here, I'll select the Voila deal and I'll generate Command M. And I'll, for example, say improve writing, okay? And it's gonna improve the writing from the information I've selected. Now, another cool feature that it has is that I can generate my own custom actions, all right? So custom actions can be generated over here. In my panel, you can see I go into actions and I've generated these actions for me. So these are things that I use. It's more practical for me using this than go jump into ChatGPT Plus to generate the prompts, okay? Why? Because it makes everything easier for me. And let me give you an example. So right now it's writing this for me. I'll click escape. I'll get rid of it right now. And again, I'll generate it for, I'll give you an example, reviews. I'll grab the reviews. Here we go. I'll grab the reviews and I'll hit Command M and I've created this pros and cons prompt. So I'll generate this and it's going to generate me a pros and cons from the reviews I just selected. Tell me that's not useful and super easy to generate, okay? So that's one of the reasons I use it. Another thing that I like about Voila is that if I click away from the window, it stays open. So I can come and copy this, I can regenerate or do something with it. I've seen other browser extensions, when you click away, it just disappears. In this case, it doesn't. Now this that's generated saves on chat history. So it's right here. And also I can continue the chat right here if I need to ask something else. I can tell it to be more friendly, more customized, add more pros, add more cons, etc. But I can continue the chat from the things that I've selected. I can regenerate it and I can copy this. Now, let me show you the differences on these two licenses. There's license tier one, which is $29 for the lifetime deal. That's a really great deal. Why? Because you get 2,000 requests per month. Most people won't even use that amount a month. The difference is that we can select the model. So it auto selects GPT 3.5 and GPT 4. Most of the time it will use 3.5. And I've asked the founder, when does GPT 4 come into play? Well, it comes into play, for example, when you use it on email because it's more complex. And for other things, it'll use GPT 3.5. Now, if you want to have unlimited requests and the ability to select what model you want to use, jump into license tier 2. But it is a big price jump compared to license tier 1. Most people will do fine with this. It's totally worth it. License tier 2, you got to see if it's worth the money, if you want to pay that amount, just to save time using it here instead of jumping to ChatGPT. Now, you can also use Voila in Gmail. So if you're in Gmail, let's just say that you receive this email. It's an email about updates. Well, there's a little icon here that uses Voila. And in Voila, you don't have to copy what's in the email. It knows what's there. You just have to tell it what you want for it. For example, it's about updates. And I'm going to tell it, I'm going to say I don't like the updates, all right? Hit enter, and it's gonna generate a reply for the email saying, well, I don't like it. And it's gonna just start there. Now, you might like what it says or not. You can go ahead and regenerate it again, and you can select the tone to switch it. Now, like I mentioned before, in license tier 2, we have the option to select what model we want to use, okay? So in this case, I've had it selected to 3.5, and that's what it's going to use. So it's super easy and practical to use Voila. For me, if you want to save money and just have the ability to use something so practical, grab this. And if you want to go for the whole nine yards, get unlimited requests, and the ability to select GPT-4, then select license tier 2. If not, just go for one. And if you want to grab it, link will be provided in the description. And that's a wrap for Voila.